chewing.
One puppy really stands out from the litter. Farmers were pleasantly surprised when they saw this little guy with his coat of green fur. While his siblings all had glowing white fur like their mom, they appropriately named him Pistachio. Puppies with green fur are extremely rare, but they're not sick. It's believed that while they are in the womb, they come into contact with a pigment called biliverdin, which is the same pigment in the body that causes bruises to turn green. Since the puppies were born, the dog's owner says that Pistachio's green fur is fading more and more to white as the days go by. They believe that soon enough, his special trait will be gone, but they will always remember the joy it brought to them and so many people who have enjoyed seeing him. Pistachio's owners from Italy say in their culture, green is a symbol of hope and luck, which is something we all need during these tough times. For Inside Edition Digital, I'm Mara Montalbano.